explaining to Ichova what she did wrong in her routine and she needs to improve on the next time round to beat Anna Pavlova, and I think that Ichova already knows that. Fifth starter, Lynn's beam will be Danielle Hippolyto, a Brazilian who finished fifth in the vault final. Let's see if she can improve on that here in the beam final. Perfect start from Hippolyto. Knows that you can't afford any major errors here. So far, nothing made from Hippolyto. Perhaps a small balance mistake there. I think the judges definitely being able to find those small deductions. So far, definitely within a chance of threatening Pavlova. She needs a good dismount. There it is, sticking the landing, Danielle Hippolyto. And that was a good routine from the Brazilian. Certainly, the question is it good enough to beat Anna Pavlova?